Hello and very warm welcome to all of my listeners. I welcome you all to my listeners to your favorite podcast channel Knowledge Hub 101 और आपका YouTube channel भी है जिसको आप follow कर सकते हैं. But you can, in today's podcast, I am going to tell you what our businesses can learn from teamwork at the World Cup. Let it be Football World Cup, Cricket World Cup or Hockey World Cup or any sports tournament that is, you know, of bigger size. The sports of the business world. Organizational and corporate performance is often linked to sports metaphors, as both similar factors like leadership, communication, teamwork and achieving a certain goal. Teamwork and positive relationship between the team contributes to success. As various studies of football and the Olympic teams have proved, the team bonding ensures unity and trust, resulting in better results. Sports and business shared goals. Individual performance is generally considered important, but if goal is shared and the entire team is having the same objective, then one person cannot be bigger than the team. This corporate lesson taken from sports provides humility to the individual star performer who has to work for the team and not for selfish reasons. Sports and businesses. Resiliency. Successful athletes and teams demonstrate the trait of resilience and is supported by five psychological principles that guide the team towards excellence. First, transformational leadership. Second, shared team leadership. Third is learnings. Fourth is social identity. And fifth and the last is happy emotions. These five ideas lead every business towards success. First is transformational leadership, shared team leadership, learning, social identity and happy emotions. Friends, we have a lot to learn from our sports, or rather I say businesses can learn many things from sports. The kind of leadership sports exhibit and the kind of cooperation and coordination among team members is reflected on the ground, and the kind of josh or objective towards same goal, or their dedication towards same goal, and that is win, is what our businesses can learn from sports tournaments or sports persons. Let's see an example of our cricketing captain Virat Kohli, or any captain in the past. Let it be Mr. Dhoni, Sourav Ganguly, or Sachin Tendulkar, Azharuddin, and presently Virat Kohli. What is common among them, and what differentiates one from other? The most common thing is their ability to organize sports personnel or as a team and direct them towards same goal, same objective, and fine-tune them for a good performance and exhibit good leadership and leading from the front. Present as a fine example for others, leading from the front, good coordination, all these things to be a star performance for the team. All these things are reflected, you know, from the captain. And thus finally teams lead to a fine win. So this is what we can learn, our businesses can learn from sports tournament or sports personals. In today's podcast, this is what I'm going to reflect in our episode. If you like this episode, please like, subscribe, and don't forget to follow my YouTube channel. Bye-bye. Keep smiling, keep spreading smile.